Hi, my name is Linda Lee, and I'm running for City Council in District 23, which includes parts of Bayside, Oakland Gardens, Fresh Meadows, Glen Oaks, Belrose, and other parts by the Long Island-Queens border. And I'm running because I want our City Council to be representative of the communities that we serve. I live in the district with the second largest Asian American population in the city, and yet we've never had a person of color or a woman to represent us. And we've seen very clearly during the pandemic how our communities have been left behind when it comes to government policies. And right now, Asian Americans make up 15% of New York City's population, but yet we only receive 1.2% of the funding. And the only way to change this is by making ourselves heard. So please make sure to vote for me on June 22nd and tell your friends and family to vote for me as well. Thank you.